Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do reading for air sign Aquarius. How do they feel about you, your person feelings, and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. And this is timeless reading. When you are going to watch this reading is for you. So let's see your person feelings. Aquarius, so let's see your person feelings. Ace of Pentacles, Page of Cups, Seven of Pentacles. Lot of reading got these two cards, Page of Cups with Ace of Pentacles. So definitely your person invest on this connection more, or you could be invest on this connection more than your person. Your person want to message you. Definitely messages are coming in your way, or something happened between both of you. Something your person did to you, they want to apologize you, and your person want to offer this long term commitment to you. Ace of Pentacles, it is long term commitment, many many years to come definitely. So the near future actions towards you, Aquarius, your person near future actions towards you. Nine of Cups, your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, or Gemini, or HSN, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn also could be. Queen of Cups, Five of Pentacles, under the deck King of Swords. Definitely you are their wish fulfillment, and definitely for the in past there is separation, Five of Pentacles. That's why I think it is your person leaving you in cold. That's why your person want to come towards you again and want to say apology and offer this long term commitment to you. He is thinking definitely you are their wish fulfillment. After the separation he realized you both, and he feeling towards love towards you. You attract your person. Definitely you are their wish fulfillment. So let's pull some cards from universe. Ooh, Knight of Pentacles. Yes, your person is coming. Three of Cups, celebration. Six of Cups, lot of reading squad. Six of Cups and the final card, Page of Swords. Yes, definitely communication is coming in your way. You or your person could be spying on you social media. Six of Cups, your person feeling strong soulmate connection with you or past life connection. Three of Cups, definitely celebration, union. I think your person won't reconcile with you. So if you accept this for offer, definitely you will both will reconcile, and your person come towards you, but it is slow but stable. Definitely your person want to communicate you and come towards you, and he want to celebrate this union with you. So you are their wish fulfillment. Definitely he realized you both. So now he is coming towards you, Aquarius. So this is the reading for you. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.